In InDesign, you can create and work on different layers. You can do the same in Scribus. I open the Layers panel by going to Windows, Layers. I will dock the Layers window. On my page I have placed 4 lines, so I will give the layer a new name. I double click, and type, Grid Lines. I want the 4 lines to be on a separate layer, so I create a new layer for my content. I click on the plus sign. I name the layer, Content. I want the content layer, to be below the lines layer. To do this, I click on the lower layer icon. To hide a layer, click at the icon below the eye. To make sure the lines are not accidentally being moved, I will lock the lines layer, by activating the lock icon. I also do not want to print these lines, so I deactivate the print icon. When the lines layer is active, I am not able to select the content on the content layer. I want, however, regardless which layer I am on, to be able to select the content on the content layer. To do this, in the content layer, I click on the enable selecting icon. And finally, if you don't need, in lower layers, to have text flow around objects on that layer, you can deactivate text flow for that layer. In the next lecture, we will create and link the text frames.